Today is June 24th. It's a Saturday in the year 2000. And today, Les House and Lisa Tippet will be married here at Andrew's Chapel Church. It's a bright, sunshiny day. A lovely day for a wedding. This is father of the groom here, out here working hard. What do you think about all this? Isn't it lovely? That is beautiful. What is that, like an arch?
Well, it's just pillars.
Pillars. Oh, that's marvelous. You've got the tables all set up. This is just lovely. Beautiful. This is beautiful. This is gorgeous. I've never been in this church, I don't think. Well, no, I was upstairs one time.
It's kind of small, but...
Look at the table.
We're not expecting to see.
And look at here. Isn't she beautiful? I told you to go home and take the curlers out of your hair. Sit down, relax.
Oh, man. And I was the one that said I was going to have everything done and I was going to enjoy the wedding.
You were the one that said all that, huh?
And
here you are getting it all ready, aren't you? Mm-hmm. What is your
shirt?
And
we got how much? 10 minutes?
10 minutes. No, you got a good hour.
A good hour.
Or a bad hour. Maybe the worst hour.
Oh,
look at John. He's just going to sit there and relax.
We still got stuff to put out here. Oh, the mayonnaise. What did I do with the mayonnaise, Jen?
I put in this cat. Oh.
Now this makes me think that they're using a wonderful idea I've seen before. Everybody grabs a camera and takes pictures. These stained glass windows are simply beautiful. Oh, this camera can capture it. A lovely, lovely altar. Now, I'm not usually so prompt. I don't usually get here before the bride gets her dress on. It's all ready to be put on, and it is beautiful. What a marvelous dressing room this is. Stained glass windows. Up in this stained glass window. Some corsages ready to put on. Now this is the fellow's dressing room. They're still in their t-shirts. Yeah, a gorgeous room. Boy, here comes the groom. Hey, Les.
Hey.
I'm the lady with the camera.
How are you?
You doing all right?
Pretty good.
Good. Be on your best behavior. I got it running. I'm trying to talk your brother into saying something to me, Les. He won't talk to me yet. He's real shy.
Well, see, this one side's got
all kinds of plans here. For me? A splash water for me?
Doesn't matter.
I'm recording. I caught you. Doing, Jimmy? You getting ready to haul someone off? Oh, you got some stuff to deliver, huh? Hi, I'm JeDye now. I'm just kind of friends of family and here to take some videos. Are you going to be playing the piano for them?
I should be playing.
And what is your name, ma'am?
Helen McKean.
I'm sure they really appreciate that. Nice meeting you.
Okay.
Everybody getting ready back here. Hello.
This is the father of the bride over taking pictures.
Well, let me see if I can catch him there. Hi, I'm JeDye. What'd you say, huh? No. We want to capture just everything. I thought that's a wonderful idea to put out the cameras. People to take pictures. Hi. What is your name, huh?
Cassie Cox.
Nice meeting you, Miss Cox. Friends of the bride and groom.
Friends of the bride.
Thank you. This man back here is camera shy just like I am. The fellas are getting dressed up. What's the matter, Les?
Sorry.
A little bit stout, is it?
Mm-hmm.
What'd they put in there?
No,
not enough sugar,
no
huh?
No sugar. It's important.
Exciting here at the service?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm JeDye, and what is your name?
Wyman Barrett.
Nice to meet you, sir. Appreciate it. Is it your brother-in-law, the father of the bride, or brother? Or?
Yes.
Okay. Your brother-in-law, I met him upstairs. I hope it works out real good. Thank you.
The maid of honor, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, okay, this one goes on the maid of honor.
Okay.
And we'll put it right around where the green tape.
They're each taking three roses.
No, I just have to walk in by myself at the first. Yeah.
And you have to take
those. No, I'm not nervous about it. I am. Just be careful not to drop the whole thing out at one time.
Y'all be quiet now. People's getting in the church.
Yeah, people.
And they hear every word that's said.
You just don't have to.
Not only that, but you got a camera on you that's picking up every word that's said.
Okay. I take these off now.
Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Who's this, sweetheart? Is this Ashley?
I don't know what her name is.
Hello?
Ashley.
Miss Lisa? I'm JeDye.
Hi.
You are just lovely.
Thank you.
Okay. Is this maybe the maid of honor?
Maid of honor.
Yes.
And your name, honey?
Holly. Holly Vera.
You are so pretty. And you're not a bit nervous, are you?
Okay. Just a little.
Just a little. You'll be wonderful.
Thank you. I didn't know that. And Johnny's your grandson?
I just called him that. He's really my nephew.
He's your nephew.
Yeah.
You were remembering when he and Lisa got married?
Of course I do.
And you say it looks very much like
look just
that
like
now?
Him.
Oh, be darned.
Sure does.
You are so pretty today. You are so pretty today. That's a beautiful dress.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you.
You are. But you said you were remembering your mother.
My mother was here that day.
Oh, was she?
makes me sad to think about it.
Yeah.
I can just see her standing up there with the big pictures.
Yes.
She's holding on to Lisa. She's afraid she'd lose her.
Oh. And she didn't lose the daughter, she gained the son.
No, yes. She was Johnny's grandmother.
Oh, she was Johnny's grandmother. Oh. She loved her that much.
Oh, yes, she
loved her. Isn't that wonderful?
Yeah, my mama thought that these children, my brother's children, she thought they was hers. She couldn't tell the difference.
Oh, she must have been a dear woman.
Oh, she was wonderful.
Okay. Thank you so much for talking on the camera.
Thank you. located here this afternoon to join this man and this woman in the bonds of holy matrimony. Who kills this woman to be wed to this man?
Her mother and I.
Scripture that was written to the Ephesian church in the fifth chapter of the book of Ephesians, the 31st verse. The writer said, "For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother and shall be joined unto his wife, and they two shall be one flesh." And surely, that's the way God intended marriage to be. And today, as we celebrate this union, we celebrate the uniting of two separate people who, when they leave here today, will be one person. There will not be two heads, there will not be two feet, but there will be one person. God blesses those unions. Les, do you take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to love, honor, cherish, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, clinging only unto her, till death do you part?
Yes, sir.
Lisa, do you take this man to love, honor, cherish, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, until death do you part? Ring bearer. Les, would you take her by the left hand, please? Place the ring on her finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Lisa, would you take Les by the left hand, please? Place the ring on his finger. Repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. Father, we thank you today for these two that have come, who have shared their love for one another, their love for you, and for the commandment of your word that we have spoken today. Father, we ask you today to bless this union. God, to give them much in their life, make their marriage fruitful, make their days of leanness be few. Let their times of overabundant joy be no more than their days of normalcy. Today, O God, we ask you that when this couple leaves from this house, that, Father, that they realize and they understand fully that they always had you to lean on and to look to. God, there's lots and lots of avenues that we can travel in this life. Many experts we can look to, but we can only find peace and we can only find correct guidance when we look to you and to your word. And we ask you today now to bless this home, bless the families that are represented here today, the family and the friends. Father, we ask it all in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Would the congregation please stand? Place the congregation. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Lester House.
Thank you.
Reception downstairs after the receiving line. The easiest way to get around is to come around this side of the building and come in the back door down here. These steps are pretty steep. God bless you for coming today. You're dismissed.
The good life. What is this with mothers and no shoes here?
Oh, that's the best kind.
Relief, huh?
They fit. Hey, they fit real good.
Isn't that wonderful?
Okay.
That wasn't me. Hello. Hey, Jenny. What do you think? You think you learned anything today?
Mm-mm.
No? Get any pointers? Nothing? Mm. He looked like he was having a good time, I'll say that.
Mm-hmm. I got a kiss for him.
Well, did he ever get around to it?
I'm sure he will.
I think he will, too. You wouldn't do it one more time for the camera, would you?
All right.
Ah, sweet. Thank you.
Yeah.
All right.
Hold it.
Graham.
Oh,
can I have your attention just for a moment? I know that there's festivities and everything, but we're going to bless the food before we eat. Would you bless the food for us, please?
Father in heaven, we thank you for this time and for this privilege of fellowship. Father, for these two that's just been united, we ask your blessings upon them. Lord, as we have this fellowship of reception, we ask your blessings upon it to nurse and strengthen our bodies. Bless the hands that prepared it. Bless every family home that's represented here, Lord, and we give you the praise for it. In Jesus' name, amen.
Apologies.
Apologies.
Can
I
screw her train up and throw it over your arm? Somebody's going to step on it. Are you wanting it to bust? Do you want to bust on at the back? You want to hook it at the back?
Yeah.
Do you know if it got in there?
No, that's a
You like it better than
the show.
Lay in the bed. Place. I don't think that one on it. Hold on, just stand still.
How was the weather? It was good.
Your eyes are shining, Lee.
Thank you.
Look pretty. Look at there. A whole year old, aren't you? A whole year old. Look at here, look at here, look at me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, that's me.
Oh, okay, smile now, y'all. One for the picture.
Need to get one.
I don't know where they got all this.
Gumballs is rough on them.
Yeah.
All right, Daddy, if you will.
That's really sweet. I haven't really introduced myself properly. I'm JeDye. Nice to meet you, too. It was a beautiful wedding. Thank you. Blow the bubbles!
God's on who gets it.
Where's he at? Hey, where's he at?
I told you. As long and tall as she is, there ain't no hope. It was still 10 foot off the ground when she got it.
It was
yours. Here come Mama, she missed
it. I thought they'd going up front and do it, and I had the bubbles going.
Nobody never showed up.
Well, they're geese.
Why did you not bring your family?
You ain't gotta worry about it. I ain't in no rush.
Y'all are too crowded. Get at the chat room if you can lay down.
Oh, which way are you doing over here? Sorry, Nick.
I'm not even on whip.
Liz, you gonna have a
They tried to get out of the county.
There's your kids.
Yeah, we're in.
Y'all ain't gonna throw it over. They gonna.
Oh, what's wrong? I gave you directions, he said, but you didn't tell me how to get back.